Hello, and welcome to this episode of MakerBox Mondays. In this episode, I'm going to have a look at a filament from Pust Plastics called Carbon Fiber PC Plus PBT. So let's have a look after the intro. So looking at the label for this filament, here they say the paint temperature should be 250 to 270. Bed temperature 90 to 120, speed 20 to 50 or 30 to 50, and cooling low or none. And here they say Pust Plastic Carbon Fiber PC Plus PBT. Sorry, maintains the same benefits of a pure PC Plus PBT: chemical resistant, impact resistant, high toughness and thermal stability, with the added benefit of ease of printing and dimensional stability with the carbon fiber. And more information can be seen at pustplastics.com. Let's have a look at the prints. So first, I did a sear laser lot, and it's difficult to see always with black. I have difficulty filming black, but you can maybe see the surface finish is really nice. I had problem with layer adhesion, so it came apart when I was just taking it off the bed and handling the model. So it's coming apart really easily, but the surface finish is really great. It's really like a matte black and really cool, but this was giving me trouble. And I decided to print my maker coin with a 15% infill, see if that would make it stronger, but still layer adhesion was a problem. The print quality other than the layer adhesion is really good, and it's difficult to show, but it's like a matte finish. You can see here the light shining on it, but layer adhesion was giving me trouble. Here you can see the infill, and it's just not strong. I printed the Benzi, and here I ran out of filament, but here you can see the underside of the Benzi. It came out really nice, so it looks really good, but the layer adhesion is just not there for this filament. I don't know, I was printing at 260 degrees on the middle scale of the given temperature setting, and I was having it just on my printer. Maybe I needed to have it in a enclosure, but I don't know what needs to be done for getting better layer adhesion for this filament. I have to experiment more with this filament to get the, maybe it's my environment and maybe my settings, but print quality was looking really nice, as you can see here, with no cooling. Getting a Benzi finish like this, it's really cool. It's like a just matte finish, but layer adhesion was a problem for me with this filament. So with the samples, it's difficult to dial in. You pretty much guess the best setting and do a few prints, and if it doesn't work, then you're just out of luck. It's difficult to tune in with a small sample, but I think maybe my environment was the cause of the bad layer adhesion, or the print settings. I don't know, but it was looking really good, this filament, except the layer adhesion. But this will be it for this video. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.